Malume! Malume! Can you talk to your sister? She has given me money. She says I should go buy maize meal next to the school.
Look at what she's making me do here as well, man. I don't have money. We just go with what she says. Let's go with the flow.
Malume, there are girls there. Worst of all, she's giving me the wheelbarrow to go with. You'll hear girls calling me wheelbarrow boy by Monday next week. On top of this, that wheelbarrow is ugly. This will drop my percentage.
Ah, we watched the report. Even if the percentage is not the gaffers, it has changed the fact that they are trap.
Come here, let me tell you a story. One day, I went to a wedding with my mother. I was wearing my metric dance suit. I was looking proper, I was looking fine. The girls were giving me their phone numbers. And then my mom, she gave me a yellow plastic bag. It didn't even have the name of the shop. And then she said to me, my son, go and collect the bones from each and everyone's plate so that we can feed the dogs when we get home.
I was there. I remember Destom was charmed by this girl, a bit like a makeup of 467 kg, Araka Ponce 433 pounds.
But let me tell you a secret. Those girls only wanted my clothes. They thought I had money. I will find someone who loves me for me. DJ Khaled says, don't play yourself. Go for people who want to be with you.
Destom, don't play yourself. I think you mean don't play with yourself. If you don't lie, you'll die alone, Mfana. You'll never get any palasantis, you'll never get any yellow mail or wine our sauce. The only things that you'll get, whatever black is beautiful, you'll get that one.
Ah, Malume, is this true?
Hey, Wanatanyos, we will send you to go buy that maize meal if you don't keep quiet. Give me that book, it's on the route that you came here by.
Route? Awa, naskaza kipiti kuotani.
Ish, it's on the way, the path.
Oh, you mean this Bible?
Aye, Mchan, I will not lie to you about this world. I will tell you the truth as the Bible wants. I'm a living testicle.
Hello?
What are you doing, Justom?
I'm with my nephew. You see, you must be honest. Honesty is important.
Can you take me to my friend's place in that BMW of yours?
Oh, the BMW. I'm driving it right now to the garage. It needs service.
What about your other Mercedes? The one that you said you always parked in the garage behind the house?
Sanyos, we don't have a garage. All you have behind the house are those goats.
Hello guys, Distom here. If you like our content, please subscribe to the channel so that we know whether we should create more stuff like this or not. On your side, it's free.